with Brandon in the studio. You already know.
You are.